So this garlic field is an example of weed control without any kind of machinery at all, using a straw mulch. This was planted late last October, and immediately after we planted it, we took several big round bales of ryegrass straw and rolled them out on the field and spread it around a little bit so that there was about six to seven inches of loose straw on top. And the garlic comes right up through the straw about a month or 6 weeks later. And for the most part, it stays pretty clear over the winter. There's some weeds that have moved in, but this field was not, at least in this area, was not hand weeded at all. So we found this to be a really effective control. Before we started doing this, we were just had bare ground over the winter with our garlic, and it was too wet to cultivate, and we had to just weed it all by hand, and it was just an absolute nightmare. We didn't get very good garlic yields out of it, and this has totally changed our garlic cropping system. So we found it to be a pretty effective method.